Et je donne maintenant la parole au directeur général du ministère de l'Environnement de l'Allemagne, Monsieur Elge Vandenburg. Et nous savons qu'avec l'Allemagne, nous avons quelques fleuves communs.
Honorable ministers, excellencies, heads of delegation, parliamentarians, ladies and gentlemen. Let me first of all express the deep appreciation of the German government to our French hosts for the enormous efforts to make this sixth World Water Forum a success. The motto of the forum is time for solutions, and indeed, we need to accelerate implementation of the wells of solution we already have at hand. In this regard, the German government supports the three priority areas highlighted in the ministerial declaration we just endorsed this afternoon. Yes, we need to speed up action on implementing the human right to safe drinking water and sanitation, and we appreciate very much that the ministerial declaration clearly states our common commitment to do so. The German government considers this human right as essential for the full enjoyment of life and all human rights. In addition, I would like to highlight that with a view to a sustainable implementation of the human right to safe drinking water and sanitation, we have to look beyond the provision of services and to take better care of the water resources themselves. As the ministerial declaration rightly states, we need to intensify our efforts to prevent and reduce water pollution, enhance wastewater management, and promote water efficiency, as well as the reduction of water losses and the use of non-conventional water resources. We would like this combination of accelerating and strengthening the implementation of the human right to safe drinking water and sanitation with promoting goals and commitments on the more efficient use of water resources and the protection of water ecosystems to become an essential element of the outcomes of the RIO+20 conference. Yes, we need to address more systematically the interlinkages between water, energy, and food security. Last November, the German federal government organized the international conference, The Water, Energy, and Food Security Nexus, Solutions for the Green Economy, as a specific German contribution to the UN Conference on Sustainable Development, RIO+20. The water, energy, and food sectors are inextricably linked. Actions in one area more often than not have impacts in one or both of the others. As the world's population hurdles towards 8 billion, a more conscious stewardship of the vital resources becomes more urgent. All three sectors have an access crisis and are compounded by growing concerns about their future availability and sustainability. If we continue with business as usual, we will have, in less than two decades, globally 40% less freshwater resources available than we need for ensuring water, energy, and food security for all and global development beyond poverty alleviation. However, realizing long-term water, energy, and food security for all is possible with planetary boundaries. But this requires a transformation. We must move towards the Nexus perspective. Therefore, the specific message from the Bonn 2011 Nexus Conference is that outcomes of RIO+20 should adequately take into account and address the interdependences between water, energy, and food, and act upon the challenge to make the Nexus work for the poor and for all of us. We highly appreciate that the ministerial declaration also highlights and strengthens this very message. Thank you for your attention.
Merci, monsieur le directeur.